And that's Mr. George Harrison right now. He's got a very special song for you. Pay attention.
This one was also on the White album, and it goes like this.
One, two, three, four.
Oh,
before we do that, I just want to let you know, after the show tonight, we'd like to meet every single one of you. So come on back, we've got a t-shirt table with t-shirts and all kinds of other stuff back there. And we're going to be back. So come back and say hi, at least on your way out, say hello, you know, all that.
It'll be some reason you don't get a chance. I'll say thanks to each and every one of you right now for coming out, making this a wonderful party. Give yourselves a big round of applause. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you,
Ron.
Okay, you know the fun of the show tonight? I was backstage talking to the singer of the other band. I think his name's Mick Jagger, right, John?
Yeah, Michael. He's a bit of a big mouth, yeah. Can't miss him.
Anyway, she's trying to tell me we're nothing but a boy band. I said, come on, Mick. We're one of the greatest rock and roll bands of all time. Alright, well, we'll get you on right now, you see. This song's about change. And a change for the better.
Don't you see how much better life can be? without the stones around, you know. Come on. It's true.
Do we actually have any Stones fans here tonight?
That's good.
I think we've got a lot of nice people, is what we've got. That's just courtesy, right? Do we actually have Stones fans? All right, so I got a better question right now. Do we have any Beatles fans in the audience? Well, since everyone is a Beatles fan, you might know this song. Sing it with us. It goes just like this. Hey,